So we'll launch Tableau, and what we'll do is it'll create a brand new sheet, and we'll import our Excel data that we exported from FileMaker. You'll be looking at the data source and switch over to the sheet area, and then next to dimensions, click create calculation field and enter URL product category as the name of the calculation, much like you would create a field in FileMaker. And in here, you would just replace your mydomain.com with your IP address. Once you're done, click OK. And let's go ahead and create our first visualization. So go ahead and drag region into the columns. And next, we'll put in our sales as rows. So we'll have our sales by region. And we'll color code it by product category. So we have a split by product category. And then let's just widen this this chart a little bit. So we're going to grab the edge over here and widen it. I'll make it a little bit wider. And okay, so now we're going to add the number of rows as a label so that we see the number of rows in each of those product categories. And then the last thing we're going to do is we're going to add the URL product category as a tooltip. Once we've done adding the product category as a tooltip, let's edit the tooltip so that it doesn't have the field name, but something else that you want to replace it with. So I wish we had this feature in FileMaker, actually. And go ahead and we're going to enter a string in here just to tell the user that if they click on this, that this is a link to FileMaker to actually view the records in FileMaker. So once we're done that, we'll click OK. Next, we're going to open up the file that comes with this example, and the calculation in Tableau that creates the FMP URL will trigger this script called product. It will declare two variables, product category and region, and basically it performs a find on those two variables and locates the records that represent that intersection. So let's go ahead and create our dashboard. We'll drag our sheet into there, and we'll set up our action on this dashboard. Add an action as a URL action so that when they click on select a segment, it will trigger the product category URL. Let's try it out in action here. Clicking on it, we'll find the records in FileMaker. So that is actions with Tableau. I think that's one of the most exciting things about data visualizations is the interactivity, the ability to drill in and find the data that represents it or supports it.